my, can you see him white on my mirror? Look at him, he looks creepy. Welcome back to JR Brick Builders. This is Jeffrey, this is Daddy, this is Rocky!
So welcome back to JR Brick Builders. We are so glad you're here. In this video, we are going to be definitely opening and building some Lego. But here's the trick to this video. We don't know yet what we're going to be building. So on the weekends, we've decided we're going to start doing poly bags and kind of call it our poly bag weekend episode. And for this first episode of it, we thought, you know, let's do something interesting. Let's kind of randomize things. We're going to show you a few of our options, and then we're going to pick the poly bag at random, and then we're going to build it. Option number one is this one. It is number 30547. It's a Ninjago poly bag called Dragon Hunter. Jeffrey, you hold on to that one. Option number two is a one of the newer poly bags. It's one of the 20-year anniversary Star Wars poly bags. It is number 30461, and it is the Pod Racer. You hold that one, Rock.
I'm holding this one.
Oh, okay. You hold that one, Jeffrey.
No, you hold it.
Now I'll hold it. Oh, wait, that didn't help me out.
Oh, these ones.
You just hold them both, Rock. How about that? All right, option number three, our third and final one, is, it doesn't even have a name, but it's number 30543, and it is the train. I think it's actually one of the Christmas poly bags, but we found it at our Target a couple weeks ago and picked it up. We've had all three. All right, so we've got these three options for poly bags. Now here's what we're gonna do. We are gonna put them in these paper bags. We're not gonna know which poly bag is in which. And then you guys can play rock, paper, scissors to be the one who picks the random poly bag. Deal? Let's get started. Okay, that's a good idea. Keep your eyes closed. Keep turned the other way. Turn around.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Oh, he had paper. You had scissors. Scissors cuts paper. So that means Jeffrey gets to pick the random poly bag. All right? So, Jeffrey. Here are the three poly bags. Point to one that you want. You want this one? Rocky, he picked it. Why don't you open it and dump it out to see what we got? I hear Legos. There's definitely something in there still. It is the Ninjago set. Who's gonna open it up?
Me!
Well, that didn't work so well. Now I don't know who to say yes to.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoe.
Oh, scissors beats paper again. All right, Jeffrey gets to open it. Are you letting him open it? Oh, Jeffrey, that was nice.
Thanks, Jeffrey. We need some scissors to open these.
All right, Rock, let me show you how it's done. You always look for these little perforated edges. See how it looks like a sawtooth? We'll show them. In case you don't know how to open Lego packages, the bags inside the boxes or even these little poly bags, they always have this perforated top. You just shake until they're all on one side, and then you tear across. See that? Tear it across.
Yeah!
Oh no, we lost a head. Wow, this guy's got an. Wow, this guy's got an interesting looking head. Check that out.
If you're a little blind there.
Can't quite get it to focus, but there it is. No print on the back.
Jordan's already folded.
Okay. Oh, we got this other little bag of pieces too, Rock. All right, Jeffrey's going to be our official camera operator now. All right, so now we can take these. We can throw them at Jeffrey.
He's crazy.
Another little piece.
No, it's not. That's why he threw it at me.
All right, here's the instructions. There's his noggin. Okay, and there's his hat.
If he's silly, he's very, very silly.
Are you making fun of me? So, heads up, whenever you get one of these little stud shooters that shoots these little one-by-one studs, there is a reason that they give you a bunch of extras, because pretty much every time you shoot it, you're going to lose the stud that you shoot. So you get a few extra shots. Yeah. Boom. So one of the things I love most about doing this YouTube channel is obviously we get to build Lego all the time, which is nice. Yeah. But then also the ability to look back on these videos in a few years and watch the boys building sets and this kind of stuff. If you have kids, you'll understand how awesome that is. And if you are a kid, you should definitely build some Lego with your parents, because you will make some great memories. Got an itchy noggin?
Nope. Like this. You do the other ones while I do this one, see? Just like that. Okay? Good job. Now do the other ones.
Two. Once you fill it up, you're done. Good job. Okay, now see the page.
Good job, guys. You guys are working well together.
You need. Look, you were like just putting that right in my face.
He's about to stick that Lego brick right up your nose.
Okay, now Rocky.
Rocky would have, or Jeffrey would have been picking Lego boogers for a month. Your nose would have been a Lego stud shooter.
The
stud shooter. So we are running out of time a little bit. It's getting close to bedtime. So Jeffrey has taken over the building duties. And this is about how far we are so far. They call it a dragon, although it sure looks like a scorpion to me, doesn't it? To you? We don't watch the show, so maybe there's some explanation in the show for that. But I don't know. Looks cool, though. It's going to sting you right in the ear. In the ear. You're getting stung in the ear by a scorpion dragon. All right, so we got it all wrapped up. Jeffrey's got the minifigure. You want to show that to him, Jeffrey?
Huh? I'll show you the gun.
Boom. Whoa. Boom. Whoa. Boom. 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 Whoa. Hey, we should get a shot of that in slow motion. And then Rocky has the dragon. Rocky, why don't you hold that up and show it to him? That turned out to be...
I sure how the sword works. Yeah!
Here's the dragon. It's kind of like a dragon meets dog meets robot meets scorpion. That's the best way I can describe it. But it is pretty cool. The arms are all, you know, poseable. Bong! And he's dead now, though, because that guy hit him with Harley Quinn's hammer.
Bong.
Thanks for watching. If you would, subscribe. We finally hit 50 subscribers a couple days ago. And we were so excited. Now let's see how quickly we can get to 100 subscribers. That would be amazing. So if you would, subscribe and also leave a like and share it with the people that you know that love Lego.